Turkey Tom is a 16-year-old Canadian YouTuber who has recently been canceled for saying the N-word a little over a year ago. That's kind of an L, bruh. But the question remains, is Turkey Tom racist? Now, he said the N-word according to screenshots from Discord a little over a year ago, and it's a bit edgy, but I don't think he's racist. You can't call someone racist for simply saying the N-word. Believe it or not, that isn't racism. The definition of racism is prejudice, discrimination, or antagonism directed against someone of a different race based on the belief that one's own race is superior. The slur was not directed at an individual of color, just to a group of friends whom, from my understanding, were white. Now, do I think Turkey Tom is racist? No, he was a stupid 15-year-old who made a joke that he thought was funny. Edginess is what Turkey Tom's remarks fall under. He isn't racist, he's just a bad comedian. In my personal opinion, and I'm sure many people can agree, edgy humor is arguably the lowest form of comedy. It's effortless and requires, you know, zero, like, talent or comedic knowledge to conduct. It's just bad humor, but Turkey Tom is not a racist individual. I become death, destroyer of worlds, chaos and gallons and friends in a world. Turkey Tom is not racist. In my opinion, he's just got a shitty sense of humor, or had a shitty sense of humor a year ago. I don't think everyone should be attacking him on the sole basis that he said the N-word when he was 15. I don't really see it as a big deal, and I might be racist myself or whatever the fuck, but in my opinion, Turkey Tom is not racist. He was 15 when these comments were made, and he's currently only 16 years old. Teenagers change constantly. We're constantly changing. What I find funny now, I'll probably find completely unfunny in 3 or 4 months. So, who's to say that that isn't the same for Turkey Tom? What are you doing? Run up on me, what you doing? I just be shooting. I know some niggas that shooting. Slimming a big Patrick Ewing. She opened them up like communion. Yeah, I want my game with my union. We sending them rockets like Houston. Yeah.